Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your friend Medyo Boi. If you're new to my channel, please make sure to click the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated for our upcoming videos. And also click the I button above for more videos. Again, this is your friend Medyo Boi. It's not a boy, it's not a girl, it's Medyo Boi. Alright, in this video, we are going to talk about AlinZip, a new e-commerce system that very useful for all merchants, small business, micro business, and those who are starting businesses. This video is all for you, so do watch out. And before we proceed, let's have our intro first. Ta-da! Welcome back. So we were invited a few weeks ago for the launching of our very own Cebuano-based e-commerce system na pwedeng magamit ng mga merchants. Yes, all those people who are on the business industry, yung mga sellers na gusto ng hassle-free, simplified method of receiving payments, this video and this application, which is called AlinZip, is all for you. Alright, so I'll show you some clips during the launching of AlinZip here in Cebu. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your friend Medyo Boi. It's not a boy, it's not a girl, it's Medyo Boi. Today, we are lucky and we are invited to attend a launching of a new e-commerce produced here in Cebu City na pwede kayo natong magamit for myself, for you, and your business. So do hang on as we are going to feature AlinZip. Again, that's AlinZip. Alright, see you in a bit. Bye!
Well, guests, thank you so much for coming here sa launching sa tuwang AlinZip.
A payment app. It is a utility that will facilitate your online payment process that come from your GCash account. It will be it works as a facilitator. Na siya may mo-connect sa inyong online stores, online e-commerce, and then iyang itag, may baon niya ang mga inyong store if paid na ba ang inyong payment through the app. So, kani ang app na buhat ni siyang app is tungod sa kung pagpangita sa una o payment gateway na sayon sa Pilipinas. Kaya ang karon ang gateway nga pinakadali ron is PayPal. May pinakadali nga kuan na ma-integrate sa inyong website. But sa Pilipinas, lisod ang pag-apply sa atong payment gateway nga rin. You have to have business permit and you need pa business account pa sa bank. And then that's why i-create na mo ang AlinZip is para mapadali ang pag-process sa payment gateway. Kung naa lang kay GCash account, verified GCash account, you can use the gateway na as a payment processor. So, ma-automate na ang process sa inyong payment sa online. As long as naa mo'y online store, ma-automate na ang pag-approve or pag-complete sa inyong payment.
Guys, I'm privileged to introduce to you one of the merchants that is going to have the advantage of availing the free e-commerce here from AlinZip and this launching today. And this is Mary.
Tell us about your product.
I started this gummies online selling last September 2020. Na invite ko to join this AlinZip to endorse my product. So, upon explaining kanina, so I'm very interested because it's like easier for us mga online seller and mga buyer in which through the app, it just click lang And aside from that, the buyer also can choose the mode of payment and the mode of delivery. And for us, sa mga online seller, it's easy for us to track sa mga inventories and the sales nimo in a, or even in a day or in a month. So makita jud nimo siya through that app. Kaysa na kung wala ang app is like burag magmano-mano ka og lista kung pila imong halin. So through that, easier sa imong ka, so and hassle-free food for the buyer sa pag-shop.
AlinZip indeed is one of the best things that could happen to halaga merchants because it is a payment system made easy, di ba? So tell us na lang, promote lang your products po sa ganahan mo order or whatnot.
Okay, for those who want to order, we accept like no minimum order. Pwede rin mong order like 1 or 2 bottles. So I also accept mga bulk orders like for giveaways sa mga birthdays or mga gender reveals or whatever. And then for personal consumption, so aside from bottles, in a bottle na gamis, I'm also selling in 500 grams or 250 grams. So you may check my FB account. It's Mary Flor de Los Santos. So makita na nimo dito ako mga different designs of gamis and it's very affordable. This one is only for 30 pesos.
Before AlinZip came in, we actually had our own, and we have our own e-commerce or online store actually right now, still active. And during that time when we had that e-commerce or online store set up, so one of our biggest problems, just like any other developer or any other online store owners or merchants like that, our problem is on what kind of payment gateway or payment utility we should use. Now, probably you are very familiar with that very famous TP or I would say PayPal. It's very expensive, right? The rate is so high. I think they are the highest right now. And it's good na lang. We have also a partner bank that help us to really help on like PayMaya and other things like that. And this other payment gateway, I should not tell the name na lang. Still we have problem until right now, still not approved. So my point is, there's a lot of problem right now, there's a lot of challenges right now, and that's where AlinZip come in. So what is AlinZip? What value we can add to you as merchants? What value we can add to even consumers, okay? It's true. When we had our meeting also, Ruben also mentioned that really some developers, many developers are challenged into, like for example, when you are an owner or a businessman, entrepreneur, and then you want somebody to make an online store or e-commerce for you, but the developer also have a challenge, what kind of payment gateway or what kind of payment utility they should use. Is that a valid question? Yes or yes?
Yes.
Yes, correct. So that's why right now, again, this is where we come in. It's easy, it's simple. I'll show you. Okay, number one is this. We are a Cebu-based company. And take note, it's a corporation registered at SEC. And we are patent pending, so basically in a few months time, few weeks time, our patent will be out, so we can really claim that they can choose our process, our system like that. And we are a utility, a payment utility company that really help the merchants or the online store owners in their challenges, in their problems, in the problems on this payment gateway. As I mentioned earlier ago, they have a big challenge on these other companies.
For information of everyone, AlinZip was derived from the word halin, a Bisaya word for profit. And this, again, is an e-commerce system that all merchants would be able to use. Ibig sabihin yung mga sellers na nagbibinta at may website at nangangailangan ng simplified processing payment, this AlinZip is all for you. Kasi guys, pinakamura yung processing charge. The good thing with AlinZip, they have support system. May mga technical support sila. For example, ako, isang bagong merchant or businessman, nag-set up ng e-commerce website for my product. And gusto ko maging partner yung AlinZip as one of an options for payment. Then, I can basically apply for hassle hassle-free kasi their technical people will help you on how to set up it properly. Kung wala kang mga plugins, they will help you set up. So, ganyan yung mga support system, ganyan yung technical team ng AlinZip. They would really help you. Again, the good thing is AlinZip will make your life, if you are a seller, if you are a merchant, AlinZip will make your life easier. Just to cite an example, guys. So, ako, yung merchant, then may customer ako na gustong bumili sa website ko. Yung customer can use their GCash account, your e-wallet account na GCash. As of the moment, GCash pa yung ano available, but they are planning to enhance with more e-wallet like yung Paymaya, yung coins.ph for payment. I can receive their payment instantly direct to my GCash account then, right? Ganun ka-easy, guys. Payments that are made from your website ay matatanggap mo kaagad-agad. Of course, with the charge na galing sa AlinZip. And the good thing again, with AlinZip, lang nag-offer ng pinakamaliit ng service charge in the market right now. So again, merchant, if you wanna save time, wanna have a hassle-free transaction, use AlinZip. You can contact them through Facebook. I'll put their Facebook page on the description box. I'll also flash it on the screen. So, I hope I put in some insights sa ating mga merchants, sa mga sellers natin dyan, at balak na magkaroon ng website and planning to have payment options that's available, less expensive yung processing charge. Then, again, you must try AlinZip. Thank you so much for your time. I hope you like this video, and if you do, click a thumb, hit the notification bell again above and share. This has been your friend Medyo Boi. Bye for now.